Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are staying at home and keeping yourself safe. Today I'm going to speak to you about COVID-19 post-unlock. Lockdown is almost over in many of the states and the numbers are increasing very rapidly. The virus has been spreading like fire. Every 2 or 3 days, the numbers are increasing by one lakh in India. And many states have opened up because of the economy issue is there. So we cannot be in lockdown all the time. But as repeatedly it has been said on social media, on televisions, on radios, many celebrities are saying that you have to keep washing your hands, you have to wear mask, not wearing mask is having a penalty these days, and then you have to keep the social distancing. But we have to introspect and ask ourselves, how seriously are we following these norms? If yesterday I was in the market and I was on some shop, medicine shop, and if the circles are not made, the circles were not made, so the people were not following the social distancing. The people were sitting like one person, he came just behind me and stood there. What is the use? Because every time they are saying it's not that government has to put circles, then only you will maintain the social distancing. And wearing mask also, another thing. Now mask is like this. You have to hold it from here and then wear it like this. And it should be covering your nose and mouth. Now 50% of the people, what they are doing is they are wearing this mask, touching the mask everywhere. If you are touching it, this is all the more dangerous. They are touching their mask, putting it here, then putting it down to speak. They are speaking like this. Many of the times, like I have seen many persons doing this. The mask is there, but the mask is here and they are speaking. Their nose is open, their mouth is open. Then what is the use of mask? Nothing. Okay. Then they are touching it again and again. They are putting it up, they are putting it down. When the phone comes, they'll do? Okay, hello. There's no need of removing your mask when you are speaking on mobile phone. So these are the things, I don't know how these things have come. And while removing also, we have to remove it from there, put it like this and keep it aside. So these are the things we should learn, because this virus is going to be there and we have to be very, very careful. If we are not careful, we are bound to get this infection because it's everywhere. And the government has done a lot to make us aware. The NGOs have done a lot to make us aware. But if we are not understanding still, then it is very, very dangerous for us. And for us and our family members. Because when we are going out, we have to be very, very cautious about our mask being intact, social distancing, and the moment we are stepping in the house, we have to wash our hands. We don't have to keep touching our face. Like immediately after coming home, we don't have to touch our face. We have to first wash our hands. We have to be very, very cautious about it. But these things are not being followed. Now in shops, you will see people are in a group. They are standing, they are talking, and they are without mask. They are standing there, not following the social distancing. So all these things have to be taken care of if we want to be healthy. The person has to go, like your parents, you are, because schools and colleges are not opened yet, so you people must be staying at home, hopefully, and keeping yourself safe. but your parents must be going out to earn the livelihood. They have to go for their jobs. So if they are going out with all the precautions has got no problem. Washing hands, keeping social distancing. Now there were more than 200 scientists who said that this is an airborne disease. The virus can be in air and we can get infection from air as well. Yes, the WHO has also changed its advisory and said that if the droplets from the nose and from mouth, these drop when we are sneezing or when we are coughing, these droplets are of smaller size, less than 5 microns. So they can remain suspended in the air for long. And when they are suspended in the air for long, they can get into our body when we inhale the air. So this mask is for the protection of other person when you are sneezing and coughing, and your protection also when you are inhaling the air. So whenever you are going out, you are in a crowded places, you have to wear your mask properly. And this mask should be at least 2 to 3 layers if it is cloth mask. Because I've seen many ladies were having that dupattas, and those dupattas are having holes in it. And single layered dupattas are not going to protect them with this virus. So the mask should be, even if it is washable and cloth mask, we can make it at home, but it should be 2 to 3 layered mask so that it gives us the protection from virus. Because if the virus is suspended, the particles are, the aerosols are there in the air, and the air which we are inhaling, these can get into our nasal tract, these can get into our mouth. So we don't have to touch. We don't have to touch our face again and again, and we don't have to keep the mask open. We have to wear this mask properly, and this mask should cover our nose and mouth properly, so that no droplets of any other person when he or she is sneezing or coughing can get into our nasal tract or mouth. And at the same time, if we are coughing or sneezing, it should not go to the other person's this thing. So mask is for both persons. And another thing is that whenever we are stepping out of the house, when we are going out, we should carry sanitizers, we should carry sprays with us, so that wherever, suppose you have to go and wait somewhere, you can use the sprays and you can utilize those sprays there and spray the seat, and then you can sit on that. So these are the small things which we have to follow. Otherwise, this virus is going to infect us. This virus is there. Now everybody is saying the normal has been changed. The normal norms have been changed. So similarly, everything has been changed. We have to follow everything very meticulously, religiously. We are listening to all these things. You will say, ma'am, this we are listening every day. This we are listening from everyone, and every social media is up to this. But still, if you go and observe, I wanted to bring those pictures for you, that when the people are standing in groups outside the shop, when the vegetable seller is selling vegetables with his mask here, when the person is speaking on the telephone with his mask here, when the person is communicating with his mask here. So these are the things which we should notice and we should be alert of. Actually, we should tell other person also to be aware and alert about these things. So that's why I felt the need to speak to you and tell you that please see that whether you are following it meticulously or not. You are just following it for the sake of following it. Wearing a mask and keeping mask here will of no use. If it is in the air, it can be in the air. It can be on the surfaces. So whenever you are touching surfaces, you have to carry some tissue papers with you. So use a tissue paper to press your lift button or to open the door or to close the door, and then throw it. especially when you are going out. So all these very small, small things, but if we take care of these small things, I think these would help us a lot in protection from this infection. Thank you so much. Take care of yourself. Be alert, be aware, and look around you for these things. Please tell others also, and be safe and happy. Thank you.